Pixies, today I'm going to be showing you how to get DIY colorful kitchen appliances using only scissors and washi tape.
And the best part is it's removable. Like, you don't have to worry about your security deposit if you're renting or if you want to try something else, which I love to do. I personally like to try a bunch of stuff. So you can just take it off when you're tired of it or you want to change the color, whatever. This process is super easy. You are not going to believe how simple it is to transform your cabinets with just masking tape.
So I wanted to give a huge shout out to one of my favorite YouTubers, Tassel Fairy or Amina. She is actually the one who gave me this idea, so I will be including a link to her DIY colorful kitchen video in the description below, so be sure to check that out. So yes, I did start recording about halfway through this process, but it's very simple and it's just a repetition of the same technique over and over again. You're just going to cut washi tape to the length of whatever you want to cover and smooth it out. And here I actually didn't cut it to the length I wanted it to be, so I just fixed it with a smaller piece of washi tape. Really, you're just going to slightly overlap the washi tape with the previous piece and just continue with this process until whatever you are covering is fully covered. Again, with what Amina was talking about, this is really great if you are renting. This is removable and it's not going to damage your appliances in any way. Washi tape or masking tape is easily removable. It's not going to leave behind a residue like duct tape or peel up whatever paint or coating may be on your appliance. Washi tape sometimes isn't fully opaque, so I went ahead and I did a second layer doing the same exact technique. Oh, sure to use the hashtag I created for this project and tag me while you're at it. And there you have it. You've given your kitchen a splash of color. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful rest of your day and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!